Alrighty, time to begin. I've also ordered all of these items and what I think the order of the rarest items in the game. So yeah, time to see the GGs. Alright, obviously, first of all is, of course, materials might. It's obviously the rarest item in the game. So these are my three Turtles Mites I found. First one here, Windruid Pits, Player 7, 342 Magic Find, off a Champion Darkstalker. Garbage roll, but who cares. Second one was on the Hardcore Sorceress in the Ancient Tunnels from an Elite Skeleton, Players 1. Can't remember, the magic find would have been around 500. Maybe 480 something. Third one was the one I found recently in the pits on the barb. Yep. This one took 17 sacred armors to find. So yeah, three Turtles Mites in total from 1 year of magic finding. Okay. Next is, of course, Mang Song's Lesson. So yeah, this one here is my Eth one, which I found in the Ancient Tunnels on Players 3. I was accidentally on Players 3, I was meant to be on Players 1. A champion dropped it though, so the player's count was irrelevant. Yeah, I reserved 10 pages for each. So you guys see this number here? This is the number that I rank the item. So 1, Tyrael's Might, 2, Mang Songs. So it's an easy way for you guys to follow along. I'm not expecting to get 10 pages of Tyrael's Mites. So yeah, we'll look at all these Mang Songs. 86, this one here would have been from Pindleskin. So this one here, Champion in Ancient Tunnels, this one here, Pindleskin. 88, I can't remember where this was from. Pits, probably. Maybe Ancient Tunnels. My Necro found one in the Ancient Tunnels, so it could be that one. 86, that's another Pindleskin. 87, so a Champion. Can't remember where this one was from. 88. Another 88. This one's cool. A nice 10, 10, 10. Another 88. Another 88. So, I actually have 15 minus res for each element. So, I'll go over them. So, they have cold there. Lightning there. Fire there. So that's pretty cool. And that's number 11 there, another Pindle. So four of them are from Pindleskin. Four of the 11 are from Pindleskin. Two from Champions and five from Elites. These ones here, Matruz, you'll know what these are. Well, you know what these two are in particular. These are Thresh Socket Mang Songs. So yeah, Mang Songs needs item level 86. So these are failed uniques. I think they look better unidentified. These two here are from regular monsters in the pits. So yeah, I have 11 Mang Songs, but if Mang Song was Q level 84, I would have 15, which is insane. Alright, so this is the second rarest item in the game, Mang Song's Lesson. Alright, next up is Death's Web, third rarest item in the game. Now this one here is my best one. I can show you guys the clip of this one. was found like 90 hours into my last grail. It's a 250 death sweep. So yeah, that one's super sick. Found from an elite in the pits on the barb. This is my only other one that's plus 2 poison and bone. The other 5 are all plus 1. So yeah, this one's from an elite. This one's 84, 3 socket. Might have been my first one to finish my first grail, I can't remember. I think I've got 2 from... Yeah, I've got 2. From 3 socket. So I think this one was the very first one I found. So I remember the roll being especially shit. So yeah, this one's the very first one I ever found to finish my first grail from 3 socket. Another one from an elite. Another one from an elite. 85. Okay, this one was the first one I found on my hardcore grail. Trash roll. 140. Perfect life of mana after each kill though. So this one was found in the ancient tunnels from a regular monster on players 1. The odds on that are ridiculously bad. It's pretty much the rarest thing you can find. The rarest item you can find from a regular monster. Alright, so this is, yeah, Death's Web. 7 Death's Webs. Third rarest item in the game. Okay, moving on. Now, of course, Astrians. Fourth rarest item in the game. Only slightly rare, slightly less rare than Death's Web. They're very similar. It's only like a tiny amount. So I have 12 Astrians. This one here, the Eth one, was found in City of the Damned on my hardcore grail. So yeah, that one's pretty cool. From an elite. One of the hags, I think it was, dropped it. So yeah, that was pretty sweet. This one here, Pindle, 86. Super sick roll on this one. 4 skills, 280 ED, 81 damage. This one here, 84, is a 3 socket one. 88, so an elite. Another elite. Another Pindle. Another elite. Regular monster. A couple of champions there. So 3 champions. Now the first one I found on my hardcore grail was from a champion in Ancient Tunnels. I can't remember which one it is though. But yeah. I've actually got some really insane rolls on some of these Astrians. Like it rolls 2 to 4 skills. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of them have plus 4 skills. 2 with 3 and 2 with 2. That's Theo. So yeah, 4th rarest item in the game. Astrians. 12 of them, including an Eth. Alright. 5th rarest item in the game. Dark Forsworn. So yeah, this one here is 3 socket. Eth Dark Force. Super sick. Yeah, what do we got? 88. 88. 111 on this roll. Which is pretty funny. 87, 87. 88, 87. Man, I found a lot of these from champions. Pindle. 85. It's my only 85. Oh, 2 85s. Okay, so 2 from regular monsters. First one I found in my hardcore grail was from a regular monster in Ancient Tunnels on players 1. So yeah. 5th rarest item in the game, Dark Force. We have 16 of them. No 333s, sadly. I have a 331 though. Yeah, the Eth one is 331. So it's this one. Yep. So yeah, the F331 Dark Horse is insanely cool. Alright, so yeah, Dark Horse, number 5, with 16 in total. Okay. Next up, we have Fathom. So, I have 21 Fathoms, including one F. Now, this F1 was found relatively recently. Yeah. Level 2 in the pits. Death Phantom, yeah, that's the one. So yeah. Alright, this one here is my best one. 30%. Thresh Lock, by the looks of it. And yes, I know it doesn't have a 5-5 facet in it. But, I usually ist my facet, my fathoms. I ist my fathoms, so that's why it's just got a temporary, facet in there, because I was fucking around with it. Yeah, so I'll go over them all. So this one's 30%, 39 light res, 28 fire, 25 cold damage, 22, 20. Let's look at these item levels, actually. So, elite, 3 socket, pindle, 3 socket. Pindle. A regular monster. Thresh Socket. 22%. Elite. 16%. Pindle. 27%. That's quite a nice roll. This is the first one I ever found. And I can't remember where it was. It's item level 81. It may have been a regular car. Yep, I think it was a regular car, which is insane. Like, the odds of that are insane. And yeah, it was the first one I ever found, so I used it. Another Thresh Socket one, 25, Pindle, 17, Elite, 19%, Regular Monster, 26, Elite, 19. This one's quite nice. Champion one, 28% with a really high res. See, that one's quite nice. Elite, 18%. Champion, 27%. Now, where's my, where's the trophy one? Where... There it is. This one here. Look at the roll on this one. It's completely anti-perfect. Yep. 100% anti-perfect from Pindle. Alright, that's enough of the fathoms. So yeah, 21 fathoms. Including an F. I place it as the 6th rarest item in the game. Alright, next up we have... good old Schaefer's Hammer. So yeah, we have 13 Schaefer's Hammers. Let's look at the item levels. Elite, 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 pindle, champion, elite, pindle. See, I never found Schaefer's from Thresh Socket, which is kind of surprising. So yeah, that's Schaefer's 7th rarest item in the game, my opinion. 13 of them. Alright, next up is Stormlash. So yeah, I place this as 8th rarest item in the game. I have 10 of these, no F1s. I found 4 Earth Horizons, but yeah, no Earth Stormlash yet. Now let's look at the item levels. 94, that's Diablo. Elite, 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 pindle. Okay, so none from champions. 8 from Elites, 1 from Diablo, 1 from Pendle. So yeah, that's Stormlash, 10 of them, and I put that at number 8. Next up, we have Cranium Bearship. I have 11 of these. Let's have a look at the item levels. Champion, Elite, 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 Champion, Pindle, Elite, Elite, Champion, Elite. So only one from Pindle. So yeah, 11 of these, 9th rarest item in the game. Alright, next up we have this item that's been plaguing me recently. Earthshifter. So I placed this at 10th. This one, you can debate this one. It's pretty close around these numbers. The first 9, I'm pretty confident of the order. But after here, you can argue certain items, certain orders. But yeah. So yeah, I have 2 Earthshifters. Both from champions. This one's actually insane. 297 ED. And look at the damage on that thing. 1071 max. Alright, let's look at the item level. Let's actually first we'll see how many we have. We have 15. We have 23 Earthshifters. And only 11 Cranium Bashes. We'll see how many are from Thresh Socket though, because they can't roll Cranium Basher. Has to be 85 plus. Wow, first 4 are from champions. First 5 are from champions? Right, Elite. Thresh, so 1 from Thresh. Regular monster. Elite. Regular monster. Champion. Elite. 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 Pindle. Thresh Socket, that's 2, 4. Sorry, 3 from Thresh Socket now. Elite. 4 from Thresh Socket. 5, 6, 7. So 7 of these are from Thresh Socket. So yeah, as I say on my stream, if you want Earthshifter, you farm Thresh Socket. There's 7 of them from him. Like, that's pretty undeniable proof there, right? So you take out 7 that I found from Thresh Socket. That leaves, what? 16 that could have rolled Cranium Basher versus 11 Cranium Bashers. So 11 to 16. And yeah. Take away the 5 I found on my current grail. That's 11 to 11. So I did actually have a 50-50 ratio before my current grail. So yeah, Earthshifter, 10th rarest item in the game. 23 in total, 2 Earths, 7 from Thresh Socket. Alright, next up we have Crown of Ages, which I place at number 11. So yeah, this is my best one. 2 sockets, 29-15. Unfortunately, 1 res off being an extremely good seal. Well, it is extremely good, but being a 30-15. So I've never found a 30-15 2 CLA. This is the closest I've got. It also has extremely high defense. So yeah, that's my best one. We'll go through these. We have a full page, so we have exactly 25 CLAs. So we'll go over them. We'll count how many we have 2 sockets. Worth noting that this needs to be item level 86 to drop, so it can't drop a regular monster. So yeah, we'll have a look at the item levels, see how many are off Pindle, just out of curiosity. So there's 1 Pindle, 2 Pindle. So we have 4 2 socket 15 damage reduced CLAs. Another 1 from Pindle. That was on my hardcore grail, that one. I was fucking around with it, so I put two topazes in it. Another one from Pindle. So yeah, most of them roll two sockets. What's that? 16 out of 25 roll two sockets. Now this one, man, this one hurts. This is a 3015, but rolled one socket. Pretty low defense, but yeah. So I have two that are basically one stat off being 30-15 twos. Another one from Pindle. And one from Bale. Okay, I didn't know I found one from Bale. It's actually... I guess that's the rarest item I've ever found from Bale. Interesting. Okay. Alright, so yeah, that's Crown of Ages. I placed that at number 11. I have 25 of them. With... 16 being two sockets. Alright. Okay, number 12, I have placed Dragon Scale here. And this one you guys might remember from recently, a few days ago, is 100% perfect. This here is probably the rarest item I have on my grail in terms of like drop odds. This is about 500 times rarer than Tyrael's Might. So yeah, for context, that's how rare this thing is. Like, you will probably never see a drop this rare on stream ever again. All right. See how many we've got in total. So 10 here. I'll mouse over them all, of course, so you can make sure there's... Well, I need to probably make sure myself there's no sneaky hoses in there. See how many from... Well, there's one from Bale. This one here, actually, this Bale one, I got on my current grail. On my sorceress's quest Bale kill. Alright, Thresh Socket. Pindle. 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 Thresh, Pindle, Pindle. So yeah, we have 10, 20, 25 Dragon Scales. Should I place at number 12? Alright, next up we have Ravenlore at what I consider the 13th rarest item in the game. I have three F1s. Well, actually this one here is from Bale. That's pretty cool. Eth Ravenlore from Bale. I haven't done many Bale runs, so it's kinda cool seeing the item level 99s. So yeah, three F. And this one here is a trophy item. This one is minus 20 fire res, 25 all resistances, which is perfect. It is 1 energy off perfect and 8 ED off perfect. So this is an insanely good roll on the Ravenlore. And I put my red 5-5 fire facet in it. Definitely worthy. So yeah, this one is amazing. So how many in total do we have? We have 27. Ravenlaws. I'll just mouse over them. We'll have a look at the item levels. Regular monster. Pindle. Thresh. Thresh. Regular monster. Okay, so yeah, 13th rarest item in the game for me, Ravenlore, and we have 27 in total with 3 Fs. Alright, next up at number 14 is everyone's favorite item, Templar's Might. So yeah, We have 15, 20, 28 10 plasmites in total. So that makes 31 unique sacred armors, with three of them being Turius. Three Eths. Some of these are from Thresh and Pindle and regular monsters. So we'll count how many are from regular monsters and Thresh and Pindle. So this one's regular monster. I think this is one with my mercenary killed on my last grail. He wandered off and killed like a random mob. And it dropped on the ground. And straight away I knew it was an 85. So it didn't really troll me. I kind of laughed at the time. Alright. So yeah, 185 so far. Like there's two that have been each from Thresh and Pindle. Yeah, Pindle. Thresh. Pindle. Okay. Pindle. Holy shit. So what's that? 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it 6 in total? So 5 from Pindle, 2 from Thresh, 1 and 85. So 8 in total that couldn't have been Turials out of the, what is it? 28. So that means I have found in total 23 sacred armors that could have rolled Turials and gotten 3. So that's actually above average luck. Cause yeah, I was pretty lucky on my first two grails. I found Turials my second unique sacred on the first grail. And then the second grail I found it after 4 unique sacreds. So yeah. And of course, once I find Turial's Might, for the rest of my grails, I pretty much don't really farm areas that can drop unique sacreds that can roll Turials, so that's why the numbers are kind of skewed. So yeah. Alright, there it is. 28 Templars, 14th rarest item in the game, with 3 Eths. Alright, and at number 15, we have... This might be a surprise, but I put Azerath here. Mostly because it can only drop from 87 plus monsters, and yes, it can drop from Mephisto, but you have to kill him a lot to drop one. And finding this item in a grail is just super nice because, you know, you can farm Thresh and Pindle if you have Turials to get everything else. So that's why it places so high. And you'll see I've only found 15 of them. So let's look at the item levels. Bale, Diablo, Champion, Elite. Bale, 4 Elites, 5 Elites, and the rest Elites. All right, so let's look at the rolls. We'll see what our best one is. So it rolls. Okay, this one is. This is a 13 Sanctuary or a 10 Attribute one, which are the two best rolls. And this is actually pretty good for a bar build where you wear this in your offhand and it breaks all the immunities in Ancient Tunnels so you can kill them with your main hand. So yeah, it is actually a kind of useful item for that build. We'll see if we've got any other 13 Sanctuary, 10 or Attribute ones. 13.8, 13.6, 13.7, 13.5. So yeah, that one was the best one. Alright, so yeah, 15th item, 15 Azeraths. So 15. Alright, next up in 16, I have put Griffin's Eye. Not quite a full page, unfortunately. Now we have 24 Griffs with 1 F. And this one here was from a channel points area that Vega sent me to. He sent me to Worldstone on my Hamadon, and on Worldstone level 2, this dropped from a regular monster. And it was a clusterfuck as well. I almost died. Kind of. Let's see the clip. Really? Oh, I can't remember what the clip is, but yeah. It was pretty outrageous. So yeah. Alright, this is my best grifts here. This is actually... it'll be like E26 maybe, E27. Yeah, 27. Alright, there's the clip there, if you want to see it. So yeah, this is my best ever grifts I've found. This is a 2015 grifts. This is the second one I ever found. It was from Pindle. And I put a 15 IS, 3 mana after each kill, jewel in it for my Javazon. Yeah, look away, TJ. This part's not for you, man. My second best one is 2014. And this one's Isted. I used this on the Lightning Sorceress. Another minus 21. Another minus 20. So yeah, we have 4 minus 20 griffs, which is the main roll. Now this one here is a 1915, which is also pretty nice. Yeah, let's have a look at the item levels. So regular monster, Pindle. Thresh. Champion. This is the first one I ever found. This was from Pindle on my first Grail with... I had 5 items left. And I found this 18 hours into a stream. I said on stream, I said I'm not sleeping until I find Griffs. And it took me 18 hours to find it, which is pretty lucky. All things considered, so yeah. This is a 20 hour stream, 18 hours in. And I was doing Thresh and Pindle on a barb. And I was basically like having micro naps between running to the Pindle portal. I was so tired. Closest I've ever been to falling asleep on stream. But yeah, we got it in the end. It's the final 5 items from the first Grail. Alright, what else do we have? Another Thresh Socket one. Another Thresh Socket one. Another Thresh Socket one. So yeah, quite a few from Thresh Socket there. So yeah, that's Griff's. Number 16, 24 in total with 1th. Alright, next up at number 17 we actually have 2 items that are tight for 17th. First up is, actually no, these are all the same, sorry, I ranked these all the same. Griffs, Steel Wrens, and Shadow Dancers. So these are all tied for 16th, these 3. So yeah, we'll look at the Steel Wrens. Alright, this one here is the first pair of Steel Wrens I ever found, and they're perfect. Well, 60-20, the defense isn't perfect, but yeah, they're 60-20 Steel Wrens, the very first ones I ever found. So that was pretty awesome. How many in total do we have? Exactly 25. Okay, now let's have a look. Let's see where they all dropped. Regular monster, as you can see, not a lot of my drops have dropped from regular monsters because I mostly farm on players 1. Another regular monster. Thresh Socket. Champion. Thresh Socket. Thresh Socket. Some really nice rolls on these. Like, this is a 57-20. Regular monster. Well, not a single pair of Steel Wrens from Pindle. So yeah, That's our 16th equal rarest item in the game. Steelrins, and we have 25 in total. Alright, so yeah, 16th equal as well is Shadow Dancers. Here we have... This is actually a tie for the most TC87s I have. So I have 33 Shadow Dancers. 1F. Thankfully, we've got 1F. And these are the best ones. These are the only ones that are 2 skills, 25 dex. ED's not perfect, but yeah. So 225 Shadow Dancers here. Alright, let's look at the item levels. So yeah, 33 Shadow Dancers. Let's have a look. Pindle. Sorry, I'll go a bit slower so you guys can see the stats and item level. Regular monster. Three socket. Thresh socket. Pindle. Thresh socket. Almost 225s there. Thresh. Pindle. Thresh. 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 115s there. Nice. These are almost anti-perfect. I think 70 ED is the lowest. So it's one dex off being anti-perfect, which is a bit of a shame. So yeah, 16th equal rarest item. Shadow Dancers. And we have 33 in total, with one being F. Alright, let me update my list. So I have these all typed out. The orders and how many of each I've found, so I'm just adding one for each of the items I found today. So what we get, we got Earthshifter plus one, Gargoyle's Bite, let me add one there, Grandfather, and Wind Force. Alright, cool, so my list is up to date. I mean, you can look up the stats. Like, I'm telling you the best rolls for each one. Just more interested in the item levels on each one. Where I found them. And the builds, I mean, that's up to you. Alright, next up. In 19th place, we have... Spirit Keeper. So, I've only found 20 of these. With one being F. So, yeah, this is not really a usable item. It's, it's pretty trash, to be honest. It's a very, very strange item. I don't know what they were thinking when they made it. Like, it gives you max poison res, lightning absorb, and cold absorb with a lot of fire res, so it's kind of like boosting your resist, I guess, in four different ways. So yeah, quite a strange item. So yeah, we found... There's one from Bale. Bail. Bail. The three from Bail, that's quite surprising. Oh yeah, Bail has quite a good chance to drop this because it's quite a low TC. This is TC 78. So Bail's actually insanely good for finding this item. So that actually makes sense. Yeah, but this is quite hard to drop from an elite. What's up, Futurio? How you doing? How'd you go today, man? All right, next up, we have all of the TC-87 weapons. So I put these at 20th equal. There is... Now let me count in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 of these TC-87 weapons, and they're all basically the same. You got Templars? Oh my god. Feels bad, man. I'm glad you see me try to debate you. Wave 3. Well, we were talking about it, and you said you were going to get one. You should have gotten one. So you know, you did. Alright, so we have 33 Executioner's Justices, with 2 being F. Now, what is this roll? Let me look up the max ED. I can't remember what it is. Like 260 or some shit. 290, whoops. So it rolls 240 to 290. So yeah, 33 in total, which is a tie for the most I have with Shadow Dancers. Oh, you got Shadow Dancers? And oh, wow. That's actually a pretty good day then, man. You must be pretty happy. Nice. So yeah, this is my best one, which is 1 ED off perfect. 289. So yeah. Not a very exciting item. 2 289s. Yeah, we'll look at the item levels real quick. We'll go over these pretty quickly. Regular monster. Thresh, Pindle, Thresh, Pindle, Thresh, Thresh, Pindle, Pindle. So yeah, 33 Executioner's Justices with 2F. Alright. Now we have Storm Spire. Now this rolls... It goes up to 200 to 250, I think it is. Sorry, 150 to 250 ED. So yeah, this one's one off perfect. This is my best one. Yeah, let's just see how many we've got first. Ooh, 3 pages, so we have 30 Storm Spires. And I actually haven't found this one on my current grail. So yeah, let's have a look at the item levels. Regular monster. Let's also see if I've got an anti-perfect one at 150 ED. Thresh socket. Pretty strange item. Pretty garbage, TBH. Three socket, Pindle, Thresh, Thresh, Pindle. Thresh, Thresh, Pindle, Bale. So yeah, 30 Storm Spires. Next up we have Steel Pillar. And this rolls, is this the one that rolls to 260? Or does it roll even higher? And I haven't had much luck with this one in terms of rolls. Okay, this is the one that rolls 260 ED, so 210 to 260 ED. Best one is here, 256. So in total we have... Sorry, how many is that? 10, 20, 25, 27 in total. 27 steel pills. Yeah, let's look at the item levels. We'll keep an eye out to see if we've got a 210 ED anti-perfect. None of these are close to Andy Perfect. Thresh. That's actually the worst one. 211 ED, I think. Pindle. Another 211 from Pindle. Another 211? Okay. Seems like the crappy ones made it to the end. Thresh. Pindle. Alright, next up we have Wind Force. And we have 10, 20, 30, 32 Wind Forces. Now, we'll count how many 8% ones we have. So this rolls 6 to 7 mana leech. Sorry, 6 to 8 mana leech. So yeah, we'll count how many perfect ones. And we'll see the item levels. So 1, 8. Thresh socket there. 2 8s. 3 8s. Bindle skin there. Four eights, five eights, six eights, seven eights, eight eights, nine eights, 10 8s, three socket one there, regular monster, that's 11 8s, three socket, 12 8s. Socket, thresh socket, 13 eights, thresh socket, thresh socket, thresh again, 14 eights, another thresh socket, 15 eights, that's a pindle skin one. So you have 15 perfect wind forces, with a ton of them being from thresh socket. Yeah, wind force made it to my my final three. I think it's my fourth remaining item on my Hardcore Grail. Alright, so yeah, next up we have, so yeah, in total 32 Wind Forces. Next up we have Ghost Flame. So here we have 28 Ghost Flames. Yeah. Strange item. Very strange item. I don't really know what they were thinking with this item. Have a look at the item levels. I think this is the best one. 237 ED. What does it roll? It rolls 190 to 240 ED. And the mana leech also varies 10 to 15. Alright, so yeah, let's look at the item levels. Pindle. Monster. Regular. Pindle. Pindle. Thresh. Pindle. Pindle. See ya. 28 Ghost Flames. 28 Eths. Kappa. Alright, next up we have Grandfather. Let's see how many we got. 26 Grandfathers. Alright, best one is this one here. 248 ED. So this rolls 150 to 250 ED. So this is the best one. 248. Let's look at the item levels. I'll see which the worst one is. See if we've got a 150. None of these will be from Thresh Socket, because it needs to be at least 85. Which may explain why there's a couple less than some of the other TC87s. 154. That's the worst one so far. Pindle. Regular monster. Pindle. Pindle. Look at these two matching. Exact same ED, both from Pindle. Regular monster. Pindle. Pindle. Cool. Yep, that's the grandfathers. So, what was that? 26 in total. Alright, next up we have Death Cleaver. Here we have 15. 27 in total with 1 F. Also worth noting, I missed the Death Cleaver once. That wasn't a big deal though. I already had an F and I already had a McGrail. But yeah, I missed the Death Cleaver once. Now, so yeah, 1 F. Not the best roll, sadly. Let me tell you what the full roll. Can't remember it off the top of my head. 230 to 280 ED, 6 to 9 life after each kill. So yeah, we'll see what the highest ED one is. I think it's this one. Yeah, 277 ED. All right, so yeah, let's check out the item levels. Regular monster. Quite a few from champions. Thresh. 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 Wow, not a single one from Pindle. That's surprising. So yeah, that's Death Cleaver. We have, what was it? 27 in total with 1 F. Alright, next up is Gargoyle's Bite. Very, very strange item, which I don't understand. Who really cares what this thing rolls? We'll look at the item levels though. Oh yeah, in total we have 23. Alright, just check out the item levels. Regular monster. Pindle. Thresh. Thresh. Pindle. Thresh. Alright, so yeah. Gargoyle's Bite, 23 in total. Next up, we have Veil of Nightwing's Veil. In total, we have 28 Nightwings. I included the Spider Helms because I like them. I like keeping track of how many I found of each because it's a coin flip. 50-50. Horizons? It's not that rare, man. Look away, Yilda. So yeah, 28 Nightwings Veils, two being Eth. The two Eth ones are both 12%. I found 2 15% cold damage Nightwings. It took me forever to find my first 15% one. And they're exactly the same roll, apart from the ED. Yeah, this one's got more ED. This one here has my, one of my blue 5/5 cold facets in it. So yeah. So yeah, 2 15% Nightwings. Let's look at the item level. Interested to see if I've gotten many Spired Helms from Diablo, who's meant to be pretty good for dropping them. So yeah, let's have a look. Thresh, Pindle, regular, 82. I don't even know what that is. Pindle. Thresh. Pindle. Yeah, it could be an elite from Arcane. Could be right. I think you might be right, actually. I think that is where I found it. Yeah, it was. Yeah, good call, Miggy. Yeah, I found that on the Javazon doing Arcane, I think. See, none from Bale so, Diablo so far. I've done quite a lot of Chaos runs. I got the Hammered into 98 in Chaos. Did a chunk of getting my Sorceress to 98 in Chaos as well. Bindle. Thresh. Pindle. So this was my best one for a while. I didn't have a 15%, so I socketed a 14% for my Hurricane Druid. It's got a 5-5 cold in it. Thresh. There we go, we got one from Diablo, which is kind of surprising, only one. But yeah, so that's Nightwings, and in total, we have 28. Alright, next up is the last item, Veil of Steel. It doesn't roll anything different, we have 25 in total. It always rolls exactly the same. Let's check out the item levels. 84, Thresh, regular monster. Diablo. Still need this Eth, by the way. Thresh. Pindle. Thresh. So yeah, three total Spired Helms from Diablo. So yeah, we have 23 Nightwings and 28 Nightwings. 28 Nightwings and 25 Veil of Steels. So yeah, that's it, guys. There are some other items I could have put in here, like Caliber's Reign, for example. It's probably the most notable one I left out. But yeah, I found so many of them. I even stopped picking them up. I even did stop checking some of them. Metal Grid's definitely one I could have included as well, but yeah, apart from that, I think I covered what I'd consider the top 29 rarest items in the game. But yeah, Metal Grid and Halibut's probably should have been in there, but yeah. So yeah, that's it. I'll go over my list real quick. So yeah, Materials, 3, 11 Mang Songs, 7 Death's Webs, 12 Astrians, 16 Dark Forces, 21 Fathoms, 13 Schaefers, 10 Storm Lashes, 11 Cranium Bashes, 23 Earthshifters, 25 Crown of Ages, 25 Dragon Scales, 27 Ravenlaws, 28 Templars, 15 Azeraths, 24 Griffins, 25 Steelrians, 33 Shadow Dancers, 20 Spirit Keepers, 33 Executioners Justice, 30 Storm Spires, 27 Steel Pillars, 32 Windforce, 28 Ghost Flames, 26 Grandfathers, 27 Death Cleavers, 23 Gargoyle's Bites, 28 Nightwings, 25 Veil of Steels. So yeah, that's it, guys. That is 1 year of magic finding on Pluggy. That's my hard work right there, guys. It actually took me 4 hours today to organize all this shit, so I hope you all enjoyed it. Yeah, GG.